Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
The cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. It sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But, you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Rampart, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Mister.
Hello there.
Hey, boy.
You're dead. Now, since we're holding this land, I figure you owe us a small toll. Get off that horse right now.
You boys really are dumb.
Make him bleed!
Aim it!
Thank you. Come on, pal. Yep.
Welcome.
Mister?
What's to send? This will get to them promptly.
Thanks, partner. What? Ain't this sad? You hunting yourself?
Quit your goddamn jokes and help me, you bastard. Help me now. Oh, keep on. Let's get loose. Oh, God. You did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. I gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now.
Here, drink this for the pain.
Oh, God, yes. My leg feels like it's on fire. And to think, I almost didn't bring the trap.
can rest now, boy.
You ain't a tourist, so I'm guessing you're a bounty hunter. Posters usually go up on that wall there. Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley
Hello
Mountains.
There.
But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown'd be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
I want your advice. I'll ask for it, okay?
Good luck with it.
Welcome back.
You got any rooms?
Room's ready whenever you need. Got some nice bass if you're interested.
Thanks.
Thank you.
for a ride.
Hey there, partner.
He's watching. He's always watching. But he's never talking. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it isn't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. They come for me, but I'm watching. I never sleep. I never do.
Time to go, boy.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing to me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly. Little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No. Huh, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen. If you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
What?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you. But, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic.
Okay, fella.
Dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me, but you won't beat me, bounty hunter.
son of a bitch! Damn you! God damn!
Let's tie up that shooting arm.
Hey, boy.
You shot me. You didn't even have a... decency to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to put him down. Not knock him out and tie him up. You got no decency, bounty hunter. Got me in my younger days. I would have put one in the middle of your eyes before you even blinked. You ain't nothing special. You ain't gonna stay sharp for very long. None of us do. I wish you killed me back there. A real man would have killed me. A real man wouldn't tie me like this. A real man wouldn't take me in. I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some damn honor. I live by the gun, let me die by it, damn it. That's what I deserve, you damn sneak. You damn gut shooter. Bounty men, you make me sick. You got no pride. Just coyotes fighting over someone else's kill. I bet you got a price on you, too, somewhere. No one shoots like you do. Hasn't had some practice. Bounty hunter. I've been quicker on the draw. I should have dropped you twice.
Here we are. Strawberry. I hear the cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Now come on.
Mickey been robbing graves. Say what you want about me, but I ain't never robbed no graves.
Got that.
Got Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
lock me up. Forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace.
Pay's right here. He make you work for it?
He duelled me, so I'd say that's a yes. That's fine.